On Giving and Taking by Kahlil Gibran. Once there lived a man who had a valley full of needles, and one day the mother of Jesus came to him and said, "Friend, my son's garment is torn, and I must needs mend it before he goeth to the temple. Wouldst thou not give me a needle?" And he gave her not a needle, but he gave her a learned discourse on giving and taking, to carry to her son before he should go to the temple.